Hello, the internet. It is Monday, the 4th of October, 2021, and welcome back to the channel. And welcome back to A Wave a Day, Spring Edition 2021, brought to you by Arzen Wetsuits and Bell's Surf Wax. What have we? Have we what? Tide is high, swell is the same as yesterday. Clouds in the sky, look at this cloudy morning. There's the ocean. There's a bank right there, a little messy. Crookies. Crookies with crew. Messy, clean. What about to the south?
Let's go find out.
I'm liking the look of it up here. Cleaner. It's a bunch of dudes. Sorry, a little bit closer than yesterday. It's kind of rad. I'm right in the center here. I can pretty much choose left or right, north or south. I'm sinking south. Here we are, southern style. I think yesterday the bank was a little further up, I think. I can't remember, but either way, there's a section here. There's a lot of water dragging across this way, so the paddle out will be on that side of it, but there is a bit that's popping up here, little right style. That's got my name written all over it. Let's get wet! Good morning, Monday. Monday, public holiday day. So what could be better way to spend a public holiday than riding surfboards? Come on, sun, come back out. Water seems a little bit warmer than yesterday, but I've just got in. Give me 10 minutes, then I'll tell you again. First wave, that felt good, felt nice. Also, under the 10 minute mark, that's always a bonus, getting a wave early. Sometimes what you don't see is I sit here for 25, 30 minutes. In the edit, it looks like I paddled out and got a wave, but it's not how it always happens. In this instance, 7 minutes, 45 seconds. That's a win. Mouth mount, I dropped it, and then I'm thinking, okay, here comes a trip to the beach. It's gonna ride a wave all the way in. I'm looking around, couldn't see it. Looking around, pops up literally next to me. Must have been held down that whole time, just rumbling around. That's really strange. nice size wave, but again, bit of closeout action. Wave yet. Not a great wave, but definitely the one with the most pace. Hey, check this rip out here. Look at this, it's so fast. If you can't get out, just go in there and out you go. Fun surf. I don't remember. Oh, so much water in my ear. I don't remember if I did catch anything great. There was one wave. There was one right-hand section. Wow. I must have gone down a few times, eh? Because I got a lot of water in my nose and in my ears. Yeah, there was one section that it sort of worked for a little while, and the rest was like, just sort of not really, I don't know, I was going left a lot. When I was sitting here watching, there was definitely a right, and then when I'm out there, I was going left. I guess that's part of learning, huh? But it felt fun, felt good. Conditions were nice. It's kind of still out there, like the wind's just picking up now, but before it was nice and glassy, and there's like warm patches of water now, which is a good sign. Like, throughout the winter and even the last few days, the water's just been cold, cold, cold. But now, just today, I noticed as you start paddling, you put your hands in this like a warm patch. It's like, yes, I might be getting into warmer waters pretty soon. If you enjoyed seeing me getting into warmer waters soon, come back tomorrow for Wave a Day Part 5.